Oxygen systems effective. Loading user interface.
Hey Mel, let me know if you're still good for our call tonight. Can't wait to hear about what you've uncovered today. Poppy says hi. Speak tonight. Love you.
Robert. What the hell? Anyone? Help me. Please.
Mayday. This is Commander Emma Sutcliffe of the Vitruvius mission. I am stranded in an unknown location following mission success. Are there any survivors out there?
Hello? This is Dr. Amelia Cross. I'm picking up your signal. I repeat, I am reading you clearly. Please, I don't know what's happened, but I need help.
Try and remain calm. Your systems are slightly damaged. I can't identify what your rank was either. Looks like you're suffering from cryogenic-induced amnesia.
What? What are you talking about?
You must have been part of Vitruvius, tasked with destroying the cube. Damn. The escape pods must have brought us both back to the origin planet. That life suit you're wearing, you can manipulate the cubic structures with it. We used the same design to destroy an extraterrestrial object that was on a collision course with Earth. You may not remember, but if you listen to me and do as I say, we may actually make it back home. Do you understand me?
I don't know what the hell is going on, but just tell me what I need to do.
Okay. I've detected a human distress beacon coming from the peak of the structure you're in. Your signal is weak because of this blasted sandstorm. I can't lock onto you. That beacon is above the storm. If you can just make it there, you should be clear. If you rendezvous with any other survivors, I should be able to use my teleporter to extract us all and get home.
Right. Okay, I think I can do that.
Use the gloves you are wearing to change the structure around you. You should have access to the launch pad function, code-colored blue. Try placing one on any white cubes that have a frame using your left glove, then stand on it.
Jesus! I wasn't expecting that.
You better get used to it. It may just save your life in here. Listen, I'm losing signal because of the storm. Keep climbing upwards. Contact me if you find anything strange.
Hello? Can you hear me? God, what have I got myself into? Emma, I found something. Oh, still no signal.
Extrude function. Code colored red enabled. Recommended action. Place red cube on white panel.
What the? Why would these be here?
Can you hear me?
Emma, reading you loud and clear.
How are you doing?
Making progress, I think.
Good. Listen, I wanted to ask, what do you remember before waking up?
I don't. Not really. I think I was heading towards a job, a dig site in Scotland. I was in a helicopter with my team.
And you don't remember what happened?
No, I don't. Are you interrogating me, Emma? Because it sure as hell feels like it. Emma? God damn it, this stupid thing. I best continue. Another type. Interesting. It's like the structure itself can duplicate and grow. Emma, can you read me?
I'm reading you. Are you all right?
I've come across an exterior space. The storm has cleared up and, well, there's life here. There's water and plants.
That's unexpected.
This doesn't look accidental either. The structure of the space, the organization of it, it looks purposeful. It reminds me of my husband.
In what way?
Oh, he works with plants.
You should move on, Millie, before another storm comes.
Agreed. Speak soon.